about movies. I do all types of stuff. Top off. I do. Just depends. I like to travel. I like to go to LA. Bay. You know, all over. I like to travel a lot. My man's DC3 right here. You know what I'm saying? He's 6-0. He just fought.
6-0?
6-0.
Signed with
Promotions.
Devin Haney Promotions.
Wow.
So get to that. Be on the lookout.
So tell me about that. Your promotion?
I'm the youngest promoter right now. You know, and I want to keep growing my company. I want to sign more fighters and take over the sport of boxing.
So how do you choose your fighters? What do you like about him?
Well, me and him came up together. We was in the amateur scene, and we've always been good friends. So when we got older, I told him to come to Vegas, come train with us, and you know,
there you basically go. Get your balance.
Played out just how it worked, just being really as friends, you know. It was never about signing anything or anything, because no matter what, he was gonna be with us regardless. But everything made sense, and we did a deal.
What's your name again?
Darren Cunningham III.
Tell everybody how to follow you on social media.
Follow me on Instagram at Darren Cunningham.
Fuck out of here.
Show me. So
I don't give a fuck. They going to sleep.
Shit.
Come on, give him the bomb.
Can't follow Danny on his Instagram. You're very popular.
That's right. Sit down on it. Sit down. Keep your balance.
Right, Danny Beanie promotion.
That's right. Keep that
balance. How many fighters do you have so far?
My first fighter right here. So I can't just sign anybody. I gotta sign elite fighters, you know what I'm saying? So it's the one that I've seen, and it's the one that, you know what I'm saying, that I'm comfortable with right now, and eventually I'm gonna sign some more. But as of right now, it's just him.
All right, so there you have it.